Good to see you again, Inquisitor. Hope you've got your comfortable boots on. The scouts have seen a number of Fade Rifts all over the forest. We've located this mysterious Fairbanks. He won't share his information with anyone but you. He and his men are camped out at Watcher's Reach on the path ahead. From what we can tell, they're refugees from the war. Peasants, mostly.
Tell me everything you know about Fairbanks.
We don't know much about him. He appeared after the Civil War started, helping people fleeing from the destruction. Fairbanks is likely not his real name.
Do you know anything else about the region?
They call this place the Emerald Graves. Legend says that a tree grows here for every elven knight of Halam Sharal who perished in its defense. Makes you sad, doesn't it?
What was done to the elves here was unforgivable.
Never again. At least I hope not.
Thank you for the information. I'll head out.
One other thing. You've tangled with the Freemen of the Dales before. They have a presence here. Watch your back, Inquisitor.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Keep your hands and weapons to yourself. Keep your...
It's an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
You're too kind.
As much as I admire you, however, I did not reach out to the Inquisition just for this. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no? They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the Freemen are colluding with your enemy.
Which enemy do you mean?
The Rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the Freemen bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the Freemen, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the Freemen is right here, in our camp. Help us, and everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share with the Inquisition.
I'm not in the mood to talk right now.
Yeah.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
Who are these Freemen of the Dales?
Most are deserters from the war, tired of fighting and dying for a cause in which they have no stake. But recently, the Freemen have organized, started attacking anyone and everyone. Their new leaders are driving them to take the Dales for themselves.
What is your opinion of the Civil War?
When I quarrel with my cousin, wine is spilled. Perhaps someone loses a tooth. When Selene feuds with hers, a country is torn apart. Does it matter to a farmer or a woodsman who reigns in Val Royeaux? Yet they suffer. We're all weary, Inquisitor.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread and more came. We just want to survive.
I need to be going.
Be safe.
The guards had a key. It's over there. No, no! No, no! You're going the wrong way. No, no! Yes, that way! That's the way! Keep going! You have it! Please, please open the door! I can't stand it in here another second! Thank the Maker, thank you!
Given them up for dead. Perhaps the stories are true. Inquisitor.
I need to be going.
Be safe.
Watch your tongue.
Maker.
Inquisitor, you saved Gertrude and the others. Thank you so much. This is bold of me, but if I could have a moment.
I'd like to know more about you and the rest of the people here.
Most of us are simple folk. Farmers, fishermen. Jolene over there is a smith. Just people trying to escape the war.
What else do you know about Fairbanks?
He is a good man. He found us when we most needed him. He kept us safe. He doesn't like to talk about himself, so I actually don't know much about him.
I'm here. What do you need?
This is about Fairbanks. There is a rumor that he is of noble blood. Once the war is over, many of us will return to serve our lords, to work our fields, raise our brats. And most of the aristocracy know little of the lives of commoners. They care nothing for us. Fairbanks is different. He's a great man. There is much he could do if he had the power. If the rumor is true, if Fairbanks is noble and we have proof, do you see what I'm saying?
Does Fairbanks know about this rumor?
He doesn't like it. And he won't let me discuss it. Stubborn ass.
This rumor about Fairbanks being noble, what do you want me to do about it?
Oh, I don't mean to impose, but you travel all over the Dales, don't you? Perhaps if you found something that could help. I've written everything I know in my journal. You can look at it.
Goodbye.
Perhaps we should search about a bit.
It makes sense that Liliana did the recruiting when the Inquisition started. Not everyone can be intimidated into signing up, after all.
I recruited Commander Cullen.
Lucky him.
He has made no complaints about my manners.
His last boss was a raving lunatic who turned into a statue. That's not a high bar.
Any news, Inquisitor?
The Freemen have been defeated.
They hurt so many of my people. Now it's finally over. Thank you. Perhaps with the Freemen gone, we can find a proper home. Argon's Lodge was always well situated. I hear you've been investigating my birth. You haven't found anything, have you?
You're the child of Lady Bernice Lamarck.
I know who I am. Will you give me what you found, please? Honestly, Clara's intentions are good, but she is young and idealistic. Clara believes that being noble gives you power, freedom. She's wrong. It is just another cage. She told you the story of Lord Giraud Lamarck. The man turned his back on his only child and murdered her one true love for appearances. I don't want to be entangled in that. I don't want Clara in it. Do you understand?
All right. Here's everything I found.
Thank you. This is best for everyone.
I need to be going.
I'll be here.
Dalish. They've been murdered.
Most of them are unarmed. Some don't even have defensive wounds. They were taken by surprise.
There should be Inquisition soldiers here. These are our men. Part of a seal. Do they even know what it opens?
Whatever it is, it wasn't worth killing those elves. Must be something here. Let's look around.
Huh? knights. They once patrolled the borders of the Dales, protecting the elven people. The Dalish saw them as romantic heroes. The Chantry called them ruthless butchers. I suspect both sides have some element of truth. I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people. Good. That should help strengthen the veil.
This is it. I wonder what the elves left here. It's an account of Red Crossing. When the elves attacked that town, it prompted the exalted march of the Dales. The Dalish would want to see this.
The elves don't come across in the best light here. Maybe we should let them stick with their old stories.
I imagine the Chantry would be interested in it as well.
Good to see you again.
I found something about Red Crossing in Danann Hanin.
If you went to the Emerald Graves, did you see Tavin and the others?
They were killed. I'm sorry.
I am too. Sorry, but not surprised. Thank you for bringing this to me. It is part of our tale and will be cherished. May your gods watch over you, friend.
All right.